In this small farming village in Chiang Mai, the day is just beginning. Mothers lift their sleeping babies from pallets on the floor. They feed their children, then wrap them in soft slings as they go about the day's work. But in one house, there is no mother. Only a father to wake his daughter, to make her a bottle and play with her. Sampon's wife, Sopak, died when their daughter, Pidsini, was only 3 months old. One day, the couple was planning a future for their small family, and the next, that future was shattered. Soon after his wife's death, Sampon was approached by the staff at the Bethania Church Child Survival Program. He was the only father enrolled in the program, but he was quick to learn. At just 23, Sampon was inexperienced in looking after a child, but he was eager to take care of his daughter. Today, the signs of healing are everywhere in Sampon's home. He begins each day by making his daughter a bottle, feeding her, and whispering quietly as she eats. His mother and workers from the center visit often, surrounding Pidsini with a loving community. And it shows. She is a happy child, always laughing and smiling. Sampon still grieves the loss of his wife, but he celebrates the life of his baby girl. Each day, he puts her in her sling and wraps her against his chest. She reaches for the leaves and flowers they pass on their walks, and in his arms, she is warm and safe.